Mid-South kids are among those still competing in the National Spelling Bee now underway. 13-year-old Misha Agrawal is a 7th grader at Houston Middle School in Germantown. She spelled the word hackamore correctly. 14-year-old Sophia Overstreet is an 8th grader at Germantown's Riverdale Middle School. She spelled the word hylaical correctly. The finals are Thursday night.